hold this wire with this and we can just hold it and we will give this a sweeping motion in a circular motion like this. Okay, so I have just given a gentle motion. If you want to do, if you do it quicker, then you will be able to have the all the circles, right?